The Penguins would rather forget 1975. That was the year they became just the second team in history to blow a 3-0 advantage. Pittsburgh dropped games 4-7 to the New York Islanders.